Hello everyone, hope you're doing well. It's Kieran from Tapflo. We've got another mobile solution leaving us today, which we'd love to do a quick video of, purely because this has a nice pump from our friends in Italy, Liverani, and it's one of their liquid ring pumps. Now, this here is an inch and a half liquid ring pump. It's been fitted onto one of our Tapflo TROLL L02s trolleys, which are for an industrial application. And it's also been fitted on the back with an inverter, a tech drive inverter. Now, we chose a liquid ring pump because they excel in applications where you've got to self-prime up to 6 meters, have the potential risk of dry running for a limited amount of time. They can also handle entrained gases, and they can also work with very low NPSH requirements. This particular pump system is being used to empty IBCs with various fluids. We've gone for a full stainless steel 316 version. We've also fitted them with flexible hosing on the suction and the discharge. We've got 3 meters suction hose fitted with an S60x6 IBC thread. And on the discharge, we've got a 6 meter long inch and a half cam lock fitting, so they can fit it up to whichever utility or piece of equipment they need to. The inverter is brilliant for them because that gives them the ability to control the flow rate. So if they need to do less flow rate as the IBC empties, they can do that. Or if they ever move up and get bigger IBCs on site, or if they need to empty any sumps like that, they can speed it up so it can increase the flow rate they need. It's also been fitted with an industrial one-phase three-pin plug, so that they can just plug it in, wheel it to the place they need to, plug it into any electrical outlet, and off they go. So great, robust mobile solution for what they needed. So if you've got an application where you think you need a nice liquid ring pump, get into today. Cheers, guys.